getting out of here. No. I am not staying with that. I don't have any weapons. I got a busted up pickaxe. I'm going to go back up here and see if I can find something to defend myself with. Somebody in here wanting to play games. Uh-uh. No. Go back inside. I think I saw something in one of the chests. What kind of weapon I can use? Let's see. Nothing in that. Nothing in that. There's the fish I cooked earlier. Yep. And nothing in that one. Here we go. I'll take the old man's sword, the bow, and yeah, I gotta have the arrows. Okay, I'm gonna go over to that fire pit, try to cook up that iron. Maybe with that I can make something else. Okay. Now I'll put this in the fire pit and sit here and wait for this to cook. Once it's melted down, I can take it and hopefully make something out of it. Okay, that would be done by now. Yeah, let's get this. Now I wonder if they built a place to do any metal work, like a shop or a smithing building or something. I don't remember seeing anything on the inside. And I've looked around out here and I don't remember seeing anything. Let me look around a little bit more. Maybe there's something I overlooked. Nothing there. I don't see anything over there. Still don't see anything. Wait a minute. Now I see a building. Let's go see what that could be. Well, they built a staircase going to it, so that's good. Here we go. Perfect. Now we got a place where we can do some metal work. And I see they were making all kinds of stuff in here. Alright, well, let's just go on over to the workbench and see what we can make. Alright, now we got a sword. So maybe what we need to do is try to make something to wear for protection. Okay, well, there's something that will help protect my chest. And there's me some pants. We need some shoes, what I need. Okay, we've got some boots. I think that's about all I can do at the moment. Let's put this over here in this footlocker. Oh yeah, this is feeling a lot better. Now I've got some protection, I've got a weapon. Yes, I most definitely feel better now. Now, let's go back down in there and see what we can find. I want to find out who's making all that noise. Careful where I step. Oh, I remember this. Yeah. I used to dive off of this when I was growing up. Oh, that was some good times. Maybe we'll take a swim later on. Now get back down here in the mine. The Widowmaker. Bunch of ghost stories. Somebody must be living down here trying to scare everybody off. Well, while we're here, let's go ahead and get a few more of this iron. Fill in the hole. Now, okay, now I got some protection. I'm not scared. Oh, God, that hurt. Oh. Jeez, I need to watch where I'm going. Oh wow, it goes down for a lot longer. there. And let's see. Dig my way out. That's all I can do. That's a long climb. Almost to the top. Good. Don't fall. Don't fall. Don't fall. Oh, that would have hurt. I can use my shovel. No, that don't help. Thank you. over here, go up a little bit higher, look on the other side. Dark in here. Turn on a little bit of light. Okay, guys, come on out. No use hiding, I'm gonna find you. You want to, but I'm gonna find you. Go a little bit deeper. Wood. They must have been working over here. What is this? Part of where they were digging? Well, I see light. Let me follow that. Lava. area is flooded. Okay, I'm about to go around. Cobwebs. Well, I see some more light over there. And more water. Great day. Lava, more water. Dead end. Well, hang on, this goes down. Let's look down here. Just a dead end. Okay. Let's head back up. I've got to make some more tools. Back out right there. Careful. Seriously, I gotta get back out. Ain't got time to be looking around. I need tools. See a way out. whatever's in here, I'm coming back. I'm gonna find you. Stop in here for a few minutes, give me a little rest. Just gonna sit here at the table. Yeah, just sit here for a few minutes. Rest my legs. And then I'll go make some tools. Right now, I'm a little bit tired. Oh, I'm just gonna quickly take a little.